the state used to send Christians into the province here, each state in Nigeria. So we are representing Kaduna State.
Here.
We are representing Kaduna State, and there are others from all over, Borno, Kano, all over the state. So yearly we do come here for pilgrimage. Then they took us around where the biblical stories and sites we see, so that if you get home, you compare the sites, what you've seen practically, and what is written in the Bible.
Yes.
So now, what we saw now will give us the courage to study the Bible and believe.
Yes.
Now, if we get home, we know what to tell our brothers also, that yes, what we read in the Bible is truly happening. So that's the essence of coming here.
So, brother, what is the situation in Kaduna now?
Religiously or politically?
How do you feel there?
Kaduna?
What about the children there?
The children, they are, Kaduna is not bad. Kaduna is not bad. Previously, there was some disturbances, religious disturbances, but things have improved. And the governor now is a Christian. So, educationally, things are improving. He's helping the small boys to go to school. He's assisting churches. So one can say Kaduna is okay now compared to before.
And is this interesting for you, this Israel? What do you think about Israel? With all the conflicts ongoing and all the problems, what do you think?
Yes, it's a trial. And you know, biblically, Jesus has already told us that we must experience Jesus. And by experiencing these things, it makes us to be stronger in the religion. But, you know, in the far north of Nigeria now, like Kaduna, mostly are Muslims.
Yeah.
South are Christians.
Yes.
So when you have a Christian as a governor, things is good for the Christians. Like this year now, we have the highest number of Christians that come for the pilgrimage. So fairly one can say Kaduna is good for business. You can go to church, you can go to your mosque freely. Go to Bia Palo if you want to go anywhere freely, no disturbance, as at the moment.
So who I had the pleasure to speak to? Can you write down your name? That would be nice.
You are speaking to Musa Madaki Awa.
And what do you
do? I'm a farmer.
Can you give your email?